this video, we will demonstrate how to manipulate windows on the desktop in Windows 8. We'll switch to the desktop by pressing the Windows and D keys. Here we have several windows open. Obviously, we can move from window to window by clicking on the window we want. However, there is a fourth window hidden behind the others. To preview all of the windows, we can move down to the taskbar. Here we can view a thumbnail of each open window. This is the hidden window I mentioned. Another way is to hold down the Alt key and press the Tab key. A menu bar appears showing all of the open windows. Each time we strike the Tab key, the next window appears. When we release the keys, the current selection appears on the top. Vista introduced a way to minimize and maximize all the windows at once. Windows 8 still has this feature, but it is somewhat hidden. If we move the cursor to the lower right-hand corner, the Charms bar appears. If we click in the corner, the windows minimize. If we click again, they all come back. We can also turn on an optional feature. By right-clicking, we can select Peek at Desktop. Now when we hover in the corner, we can see the desktop. Moving away from the corner makes everything reappear. To go back to the normal mode, just uncheck the option. Now when we hover, nothing happens. Now you know various ways to manipulate open windows on the desktop in Windows 8. I hope that you found this tip helpful. This is just one of many videos about Windows 8 that we'll be producing. If you'd like to get a quick start, we have a free gift for you. Just click on the link below this video and you'll gain instant access to this quick reference card on handy Windows 8 shortcuts. Until next time, I'm Dick Buchanan with ByteSavvy Computing Services.